Also, Pippa wants everyone to know that I'm asking her to do something super hard. I told her to lie down, and then I haven't been letting her get up. Down. I'm asking her to hold still while I just write down some notes about her and the other dogs. And she's trying her best, is all I can say. Good girl, Pips. Get down. Wait. Good girl, Pips. Good girl.
Alright, Miss Pippa was super skeptical on this. Pippa, let's go.
Off. Okay. Oh, that's it. Now she's on it. Pips. Let's go. Good.
That's it. Right next to me. Checking in. Good girl. Let's go.
Good girl. Good girl. That's it. That's it, Pippa. That's it. Swap. Oh, you can do it. You're doing it.
She's like, oh, let me go look out that window first. No, Pippa.
Let's go. Swap. That's it. There it is.
Leave it. Spot.
Good. Wait.
Oh, even Amy's over there doing stuff.
Pippa is also very interested. She saw the cows that
the neighbors across the street have. No, she's very interested. Leave it. Oh my goodness, Pippa. Okay. Woo! Get it, get it, get it. Good job, Pip.